Hitachi's contribution to climate change has really made the clear intent to incubate future solutions around how we turn into a zero carbon environment.
The scheme on Scilly benefits the community by providing a car share scheme that allows people to rent a car on an hourly, daily or weekly basis. The vehicles that we do have on the road are electric, and those vehicles are powered, where possible, using solar power and low carbon energy.
The reason I do Meals on Wheels, it's a bit of an extension of my job as a social worker on the islands, and it's nice to give something back to the community. Having the ability to use the electric cars means we can access more volunteers that don't have their own vehicle. For me personally, the electric vehicle scheme is fantastic. I actually save money. There's less cars on the island altogether, and it's much better for the environment.
I started driving the electric buses when they first brought them in for the COP26, which really went down well in Glasgow. To me, that's the future. And it helps Glasgow to be a more healthier place to live in. It'll make a big difference for the future generations, like my grandkids and things like that.
This is a single-decker electric bus that roughly gives you over 200 miles range. Right now, we've got over 100 electric buses. By 2035, First Glasgow will have full fleet of zero emission electric vehicles. This is massive.
Optimise Prime is one of the largest commercial EV programs in the world, where we're connecting 6,500 commercial vehicles to the grid to try and really understand, how do you plan for a future grid infrastructure for electrification? But also, how do you essentially accelerate the process of large fleets transitioning to EV?
We are developing an electromechanical system, which is the smart brake system. This system is allowing residual drag down to zero, meaning that we can really improve the efficiency of the car itself. Smart brake has many benefits: comfort, safety, performance, of course. But ultimately, we are working on this system to reduce carbon emissions.
I know as a fact an electric vehicle is a better vehicle. It runs better, it drives better. Part of Arrival's mission is the public just need clear cities, clean air cities, right? But to remove or reduce the carbon footprint, you need to have them on the road.
The best way to reduce carbon is to get passengers off the private cars and into public transportation. So I think that's a really big challenge we need to tackle. Hitachi's journey on trying to go to net zero and helping the mobility sector transition is multifaceted. As a global conglomerate that has various different capabilities, what we're trying to do is to bring all of those capabilities together into one single offering to make it easier for customers to engage with us. We just need to keep moving forward and imagine success beyond what we see today.
The project here on Scilly has been a success and will contribute to the story of energy and renewable energy and electric vehicle charging in the UK. If we can do it here on Scilly, we can do it in cities and towns, helping with the transition to renewable energy systems.